Well, we're back. Jules in the Jungle in Quan Jai's kitchen, and we have got another little delight for you today.
Kai Tun.
Okay.
Kai Tun.
Kai Tun.
Good.
Oh, yeah. Kai Tun. It's steamed eggs or poached eggs, but done Thai style. And they are absolutely, my favourite word, delightful. They really are. So all the ingredients are ready, so hopefully you've printed off your recipe and you've got a list of them.
Quick and easy meal.
Yeah, so we'll run through it as we go. It is quick and easy, really. You just got to let them cook for 10 or 15 minutes, but preparation's dead easy. So let's get on with it, shall we, darling?
Okay, I bet.
Break some eggs. To make an omelette, you've got to break some eggs. We're not making an omelette, but we're still breaking eggs. Oh, silly ass I am. Right, well, cracking a few eggs into a barrel.
Yes.
As you can see, all the ingredients are there.
I used 5 eggs.
Yeah.
And?
Chop shallots.
Okay, first, please.
Mix it a bit. Yeah. Yes. I think they're mixed.
Okay, now. I put in this.
Chopped shallots.
Yes, shut up. And?
Lime juice. About a third of a lime there.
For what, you know?
I don't know why.
Makes
it nice and fluffy.
Yes. Ah. And?
Some chilies.
Yeah.
Okay. But don't chop them up.
Seasoning sauce.
A couple of tablespoons.
And? I think half, okay.
Half a tablespoon of?
Chicken stock.
Chicken stock.
A little bit black pepper. Yes. Spring onion.
Finely chopped. Now, we put chilies in here and black pepper. If you're doing this for kids, it's probably a good idea to leave them out, unless they really like them. And now,
2½ cup water.
2½ cups of water. That's a lot of water.
Yeah.
And mix it all up.
Yes. Now.
And that's it.
Yes.
Well, that's not quite it, actually, is it? Because we've got to put them in the poacher. We're using Quan Jai's old, from her restaurant days, commercial poacher here. There we go. Now, we're going to balance this thing on top of a wok. But obviously, you could use whatever steamer you use. If you just use a standard frying pan poacher, then that's great. Just use smaller quantities. Right, well, you get your, whatever method you're using, you get the water boiling first before you plonk the eggs in. There we are.
Leave for 10 or 15 minutes.
10 or 15 minutes?
Yes.
Alright, we're about 10 minutes in now, so we're going to give it a check.
Okay, now.
Okay. Nearly done?
Yes. Okay, I put in. I want to use coriander, but now too expensive, everybody not sale. I use celery.
Celery?
Yes.
Okay. You can use coriander or whatever you fancy, a sprig or something on top.
Yes.
Celery here, we're getting very, very fine stuff.
Okay, for 2 minutes, finish.
2 or 3 minutes?
Yes. Okay, finita. Done.
Love it. Oh, smells gorgeous. That celery on top just for the last bit. Beautiful smell.
Done.
Okay, what we're going to do now is take them out and leave them to cool for 5 or 10 minutes before I taste them. Well, that was easy, wasn't it? Yeah. What's it called again?
Remember this, Kai Tun.
Kai Tun. It's not easy for me. It's okay. Steamed eggs, all right? Steamed eggs. Now, take a look at this as I open it up. Beautiful this is.
Hot.
It's going to be hot. We haven't had it 5 minutes.
You not need rice.
It just dissolves in your mouth. Well, yeah, you'd eat this with rice. You'd have it as an extra dish. Those flavours, there's all those flavours in there. Now, there's a chilli in there, as you may remember. You don't really taste that. If you want it chilli styled, then you would chop them up. We haven't done for the purpose of this video. But the spring onions are lovely.
And?
Everything's adding a flavour. It's lovely. Slightly savoury, and we've got some shallot and some what do you call it? Celery. Fanny celery we get here. Mmm. Beautiful. Lovely, light, delicate flavour. Goes great with a curry. Goes great with any kind of meat where you've got a chewy kind of meat like barbecue ribs or something like that. Pork wonton.
Yeah.
Good to have with it, so it's a nice, soft, lovely, light, delicate flavour and savoury. But you can make it spicy if you want to. Change the vegetables in it. Have a play.
I think really it's nice. Good for baby and it's a
and good for kids, easy, yeah, yes. It's easy. It's like a, it's a sort of bit like a junket in terms of texture. My old auntie used to make junkets. Right, there you go. Give that a try. You'll enjoy it.
Thank you very much for watching. See you next video for Tiger's Feet.